that's where I'm supposed to be. Well, now I've completely lost my sense of direction. My gold dust really is all gone. And if I can't find the source for making more, I know how bad the consequences will be. I saw them in my dream last night. My family never really told me what to do in a gold dust crisis. They only said if you can't remember the clue, the windmill will remind you. But where is the windmill? And what is the clue?
Smile, stairs.
It's a sunny day. Remember?
It's not sunny, because Mr. C's not at the windmill. I look.
I think his sparkle's all gone.
My smoke box doesn't feel sunny. It feels stuffed up.
Nasty fumes from dingy diesel.
And diesel is after the lost engine.
And if he finds her, I fear that will destroy us all.
Not even an engine as big as me?
Yes, Gordon, even you.
Say it, don't spray it, Thomas.
I've still got sneezing powder up my funnel. Now I'm going to look for Mr. Conductor.
Let us get back to work. That's what he would want.
How about a race, Thomas? Sorry, Bertie. I can't today. I have to be a really useful engine and solve some mysteries instead.
I guess that means I win. Perhaps another day.
What's that? What's this?
I'm CGI.
I noticed you left your thinking cap behind. Try these and Sid. They're good for the brain. Gone fishing rapid. Well, well, well. How very thoughtful. Plane. Drain. Sausage, bicycle, toothpaste, beach. Wait a minute. Beach. Beach, that's it. That's it. I have to find a bellflower. I need to make a call.
Since my happiest blunder, catching the wave of another, this easy life. I never thought that I could ever give my life to wonder.
Sodor right now.
No. I'm waiting on the perfect wave.
Oh, no, you're not. You're coming here. You have to help me find the source of all our family's gold dust.
What is the source?
That's the trouble, Junior. I haven't a clue.
And I've used up most of my gold dust, too.
What? Then go to Shining Time Station first. And in my signal house, in the box, under the staircase, you'll find my emergency whistle with the last of my supply. Please take care of this, Junior, and
don't talk to anyone about the buffers.
What buffers?
This is a really bad line. Hello? My cell phone's not working properly.
Junior, you've got to come here right away. I'm counting on you.
Hello?
I want my money back.
Shining time? What does that mean? Do you want me to get off here? Where is everyone? What have you brought me here for?
Did I drop some sunglasses when I came in here?
I don't know.
Might as well use some more of this stuff. See you, Lily.
What is this stuff?
Magic is gone. Why did I take my gold dust for granted? I can't help without my gold dust. What is the source of my gold dust?
Is someone there? Thomas, is that you?
Mr. Conductor!
Thomas?
Oh, Mr. Conductor, where are you?
Thomas? How could I possibly say that I'm really useful now?
Stacy Jones, I'm manager here. Your grandpa's very upset. You must have gotten on the wrong train. I better take you back to Muffle Mountain.
Thank you. Stacy, did you know my grandma?
My mother did. She said Kasha was a wonderful dancer.
I think Grandpa liked to call Grandma Lady.
Lady?
Yes, I heard him say that name when they were talking.
I wish...
Stacy, I'm a little nervous.
Well, maybe your grandpa is too.
It's been a while since you've seen each other.
Bye.
Hello, Burnett.
Stacy. Hello,
Deborah. Hi, Grandpa. Have a good evening, Burnett.
Thanks, Stacy. Good night.
Stacy, you said I wish. I wish? Oh, yes. I wish you'd come back and see us tomorrow at Shining Time. If your grandpa will let you.
as the sound of Lady's magic echoed through the night on Muffled Mountain. The engines on Sodor had her very much in their thoughts.
Thomas, I was thinking, how does Mr. Conductor travel here?
By gold dust.
But if there's a lost engine, maybe there's a lost railway too. Mr. Conductor's railway.
The journey gets bumpier and bumpier. That's what Mr. Conductor told me.
Oh, he talked about buffers in his sleep. Buffers are on the end of a railway. I think that's how he travels here, on a secret railway.
Belonging to the lost engine. Percy, you are clever. Ooh, my wheels are suddenly feeling very wobbly. I think Diesel's around here.
I'm sorry, you two. Diesel heard every word you said. I'm going after him to see what he does next. You'd better carry on and get the mail delivered.
Oh, you're very brave, Toby.
Oh, Diesel won't bother. You'd better carry on and get the mail delivered.
Oh, you're very brave, Toby.
Oh, Diesel won't bother with an old engine like me. He thinks I'm really useless.
I've been working on the railway all of this long day.
Yeah, who wants to work a live long day?
There he is.
Come in, come in. Enjoy the party, Squad.
Hooray, hooray. Oh, we're going to have a party.
I love parties.
Yeah, who's got the balloons?
Correction. Join the party that's over. Just like Twinkle Toes Magic Railway is going to be over. Gone, like the lost engine and the buffers that lead to it.
Well, what are you going to do?
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's my question.
Yeah. It's time to finally put Twinkle Toes' lights out.
Oh. Oh?
This is a job for the boss!
Oh, well, that's bad.
I've got to delay him. I've got to distract him.
It's the old teapot!
Oh.
Smash him!
Smash him?
Wow!
Push that!
I always mean what I do. You rattle traps.